Hello, my name is Michael Kirichenko. You are watching SkyWay News, where we report on the developments and implementation of breakthrough transport technologies. Today, you will learn about the launch of the SkyWay blockchain platform, inclusion of Unitsky's train transport representatives in the number of the UN experts and partners, progress in the creation of rolling stock and construction of key facilities of our project. And now, more details about all this. SkyWay Group of Companies announced the completion of work on the creation of its own blockchain platform. It is intended to become the basis of data collection system, management and settlement of accounts within the created global energy, information and transport logistics network. The comprehensive development of the global transnet network will ensure capitalization of tokens issued on the platform, and their owners will be able to obtain income from projects with the use of SkyWay Transport. In order to ensure that the tokens of numerous holders do not appear on the market at the same time with a negative impact on the exchange rate, we have implemented a mechanism for their proportional, partial and freezing on the holding smart contract keeper. This is in the interest of the overwhelming number of investors. We are confident in the future of SkyWay blockchain platform because, unlike other purely virtual cryptocurrencies, ours is already supported by the real breakthrough technology, and it will be further supported by implemented targeted projects. The beta testing mode has already been completed and the platform has operated normally since the 1st of July. Earlier this week, we reported that SkyWay representatives were included in the number of UN experts and partners within the framework of the Sustainable Development Goals program, composed for the period up to 2030 and being in force since 2015. Information on SkyWay Transport was included in the proceedings of the World Economic Forum in Davos, Switzerland, as per Project 25+5. It is the UN that at the initial stages can be considered as a component of the socio-political basis for SkyWay and Spaceway implementation process. In his speech at the 2nd International Scientific and Technical Conference, Non-Rocket Industrialization of Space, Problems, Ideas, Projects, Anatoly Unitsky spoke about the need to create an international public organization to consolidate the efforts of the world community in order to ensure sustainable development of the biosphere and harmonious joint evolution of man and nature within the UN framework. A lot of work was done in the passing week to create SkyWay rolling stock. The hydraulic system of traction modules was successfully tested on the self-propelled chassis of a high-speed unibus. The innovations implemented in other models include revision of the glazing in Uniwind that will provide the opportunity to crack open fixed windows conventional to us. Modernization of the microclimate system in the double rail unibus and the beginning of work to assemble the lightest SkyWay vehicle currently, about which I'm sure many of you are now hearing for the first time. However, it is already possible to report that this product is being developed for a real commercial customer. The aluminium frame of its body was welded at the end of the week. I can add to all the above that work on building Eco Techno Park in Marina Gorka, the innovation center in the Emirate of Sharjah, new production facilities of SkyWay Technologies company in the Free Economic Zone Minsk was carried out according to the set schedules without any emergencies. This is our traditional brief report on the progress in the development of SkyWay technology over the past week. Follow the news update at our official website, sign up to our YouTube channel, support our project, and soon even all the United Nations will be among your like-minded people. Build SkyWay, save the planet.